Maurice Lee, big fight tonight. Uroki's Gamboa. He's fighting Terrence Crawford. Are they in your weight class, both of them?
Yeah, lightweight.
So you're watching this fight. You're in their weight class. What do you think of that fight?
I pick Terrence Crawford, but I think he might pull the knockout. Gamboa, his chin is questionable. He gets dropped a lot.
Yeah, but he's a gold medalist. He's never lost.
Oh, yeah, well, Terrence Crawford, you know, he...
He's a champion.
And he's, you know, you've seen the fight with him and Bruce Prescott. Man, he shocked me in that fight. I thought Bruce Prescott was going to take that fight.
And that was a short notice.
That was a bigger guy.
Yeah.
Bruce Prescott was a bigger guy. But I picked Gamboa, and he's a switch hitter. He can switch southpaw to orthodox. I feel like he fights better southpaw.
Okay, who does the winner of this fight take? Who's the next? Who's the big name?
I really don't know. Who's that? The guy Vasquez.
Miguel Vasquez?
I never see him fight.
Very
he's
awkward.
Like number one.
Very tough to fight. Nobody wants to fight him.
Yeah, but he never
fights. He makes you look bad no matter how you fight him. You're going to look bad.
I think the winner should fight him. He's in the number one spot, so I never see him fight. I want to see him fight.
What's next for you, Mo?
August 1st, ESPN, Shelton, Washington. Friday night fight. Me and Juan. Be fighting out there.
Juan Funes, that's your home away from home?
Oh yeah, that's where my pro debut was and my second pro fight.
So it's...
The fans, man, it's a great atmosphere out there. You know, the fans love boxing.
Little Creek Casino or something?
Oh yeah, Little Creek, they treat you, you know, real good in there.
That's cool. And what do you think of Laura Canelo? Who do you got?
I'm about to go with... that's a good one. But I might, if I had a bet... I will go with Ursula and Dilara.
Joe told me Canelo.
Yeah, well, you know.
Yeah.
Me being a southpaw, you know, I know what we could do as southpaws. Yeah. Canelo is a good fighter. Against Trout, he didn't look that impressive to me. And Laura is on a different level than Trout, I feel.
All right, we'll see what happens. If people want to follow you on Twitter, where they go?
Ambitious_Lee. Instagram, ambitious_Lee.
There you have it. Maurice, look out for him. August 1st, Little Creek Casino in the state of Washington. FiercePoint.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.